Everyone, welcome back to New Super Mario Bros. Wii. So, in the last New Super Mario Bros. Wii video, we explored the. Well, hold on, let me show you. So, we did this part, and then we did the castle, which was this one. Right here. So, we are gonna go on to the other part of World 3, which is this area. But you think that after you defeat this level, you'll go straight to the castle. Well, think again, because you won't. Just watch me beat this level and you'll get it. Screw it! Papa. Okay, guys, sorry about that again. My camera kind of almost fell off, but I saved it. Now, hold on, let me just set a perfect angle for the camera. I just want you guys to, like, see the screen better. So, yeah. And once again, like, I said this, like, several times. I'm sorry for the bad quality. I'm sorry for the bad quality on my camera. Oh, thank you for that. You see that red pipe right there? Whoa! You see that red pipe right there? You have to do something important to open these little things right here, and then you'll be able to go in there, but we won't be able to do that now until I hit a red switch. Hold on, let me lower down the volume on my TV. There. Wait. There. Sucker! Whoa! Oh, good thing I had the propeller mushroom. The castle may look different.
This way.
Did he just say this way? Did Mario just say this way?
Yeah.
And then we won't be able to go straight to the castle. We have to do this level. And then we have to hit that red switch right there. And then we have to do that other level that we just completed again. Okay, due to the fact that I have the propeller mushroom and I'm grabbing this, this thing is just pointless. I kind of suck at these levels, to be honest. No! Damn it, I lost my propeller mushroom. Also, and once you complete once you hit the red switch there, you'll be at these, like, things right here will also be open. Not just the level that we just completed before this level. You have to carry this all the way. Ah! It's okay because we're almost there. And I just gotta jump off and there we go. Hold on a sec. I am so sorry. I just had to deal with something with my... with my...
Oh yeah, Mario time!
My guardians. Okay, I'm just kidding, my parents. Alright, so we beat that. Now time to hit the red switch. You saw that? Every blank block has turned into a block on courses. Now you might be able to get to places you couldn't reach before. Well, thank you for that. Yeah, let's use that. After we defeat that level, we will go to the Toad House. Okay, so it will be easier for me to defeat this level now that these blocks are open, like clear, you know. No. Okay, that's pointless. What? You have to. Okay, well, at least that's over with. Wait, what? I wasn't expecting this. Oh! I forgot that I had the star. Okay, that was pretty easy beyond me. Alright, here's the actual ending. Alright, now we're gonna go to the Toad House.
Thank you.
wish you could slide on regular platforms. Well, you can, but not for long. Oh no, the bombs! Ah, you bastard! Again! Ha! Serves you right. How did those bombs get inside the ice? That's my only question. No, I'm not risking my life for that. The question mark thing. Well, maybe I can. Okay, I take it back when I said earlier. So, of course, that was the last one. You can't stand on these platforms for long, because if you do, that'll happen. I like the way Mario's feet sound when he walks. Magic Koopa. What is he gonna do now? Damn it, he turned the ball big. So the goal is you have to jump on the balls that he throws at you, and you have to bounce on his head. Do that when he comes out. No! Wow, that was so easy. Yes. Alright, let's see what's gonna happen next. Okay, we made it to World 4, which is a beach. Wendy.
What?
It feels really awkward that a penguin is at a beach. So yeah, so that I guess that about wraps it up for this video. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this video, and in the next new Super Mario Brothers Wii video, we will do the levels from World 4. So thanks for watching, be sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.